Alcestis first. And the energy signature is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.
All right, let's go, baby. We actually defeated the Frike. Dude, I don't know what I've done compared to last time differently, but like it worked and I'm cool with it. Cause dude, I went through that like 10 times. Not even kidding. I'm gonna make sure there's like a point I can save here. Positive data cube. Open the Crimson Gateway. I'm assuming we have to use this. We have to go. Back here. Way through like that?
I've passed through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.
It's really weird. Find a way to reach White Shadow. Okay, we're gonna end this here. We defeated the Frike and now we're gonna move to the next biome and we will continue on there. And I'm definitely gonna try to get some more health. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thank you guys for tuning in to this episode of Returnal on the PlayStation 5, the best place to play, you guys already know. Please give me a like, subscribe, thumbs up if you guys do. Much appreciated. Catch you on part 4. Peace out.